We're going to look at the comparison between the 221 series compared to the original 222 series. Yep. Can you talk about some of the things that have gone on there?
Yeah, so as you can clearly see, Gaz, with the new 221, it's now transparent, so you can clearly see the connections.
Okay.
And also, the size is actually 40% smaller. So Wago have actually brought out a mounting carrier for the 221 series.
Okay, so we just popped in a two-conductor connector like so. We might be using one of these.
So maybe we won't get no looping terminals in, let's say, light fitting. This can be mounted onto the base of the light fitting, and then the connector placed in and use them as a normal looping terminal.
So it means that the actual connection won't be floating around inside the light fitting?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
So on the 221 two-conductor connector, on one side I've got 20 amps and 300 volts.
The 20 amps and 300 volts on this side of the 221 is actually relating to the ranges for Japan.
So I've turned it around, Marcus, and now I've got 450 volts and 32 amps on this side. What does that relate to?
So what we're going to be using in Europe, this is causing somewhat of a confusion between which range we should actually be following.
So we're in Europe doing the 450, 32 amps. On the other side, it relates to Japan.
Yeah, that's correct, yeah.
So now I can say with some confidence, a side that states 20 amps and 300 volts is related to Japan. However, the conductor length underneath that I would need to strip it is there and set at 11 mil. With these two neutral conductors stripped back to 11 mil, we can see again how easy it is to insert them into the connector and close down the levers. Is there any other types of conductor it can be used with?
Yeah, so as well as solid, it can also deal with stranded and fine stranded up to a maximum cross-sectional area of 4mm².
Can you show me how easy it is to push a conductor into the 773 style Wago connectors for me?
Yeah, and this is just a push fit. You just simply push the conductor in and you can see that it's made the connection in there.
However, I wanted it to be a line conductor and not a neutral. Can you get that one out for me, please?
Okay, are we going to snip it and chuck it away?
Hopefully not. You're going to show me how easy it is to get them off?
So just twist and pull and it will simply come out.
Okay, if you want to put the line conductor in for me, please.
Yeah, same principle again.
Can you show us once again how to get that out?
Yeah. So we're just going to twist and pull, and then they will come out.
Can you just show me where the testing points are on both the 222 and the 221 Wago connectors, please?
Yeah, so on the 222, you can see the testing point is there on the top. And on the newer 221s, it actually has two testing points. So we have one on the back there.
Okay, yep.
And also, just under the lever, we have another one there.
Okay, so we've got two in the new style ones.
Yep.
That's brilliant.